Hey everybody, welcome back to The Evil Within 2. And last we left off, we finally found another living person. Aside from Hoffman. Not Hoffman, O'Neill. That is Hoffman. She is the team psychologist. Just makes her ever so qualified for all of this. I just realized I should probably go back to my, room. For no other reason than to see if any new information has popped up, and to watch that new slide I found. Mind, kitty?
Pick up, Kidman.
I'm here.
The first time I saw Myra, she was wearing that uniform.
What
uniform? I think I fell in love with her right then and there. I didn't want to admit it to myself. But after she was injured on duty, I knew I couldn't risk not telling her how I felt.
She can't see what you're seeing.
Wife and mother that I sometimes forget she was a great detective, too. She was right. She knew there was something fishy about Lily's death. I mean, kidnapping. I should have believed her from the start.
There's no way you could have predicted the truth, Sebastian. You know this.
Regardless, if she saw it, I should have been able to see it. A good detective would. So let's see, that leaves Julian to see if he's still alive. I doubt it. Thanks, kitty. Wait a minute. I need more bullets. Yes, lovely. Now we can go. At least she's a mite bit more pleasant than O'Neill. Psychology training, you know. An unpleasant psychologist is not a good psychologist. Right, I need to turn it on. I heard it. Honey?
Outside the safe house.
Bottoms up. I'm sorry, I just got a mental image of Sebastian completely wired on caffeine. Running around. Hey, who's in the lead? I can't find my daughter. I ain't looking for my daughter. And then he bled out. Ah, yes, I was thinking to myself, there was something I was planning on doing. What was it? I was putting these harpoons to use.
All right, the theater. I'm coming for you.
Oh, no. Oh, I don't like those. Son of a bitch. This hand just regrow? Not only did his hand regrow, he regrew his axe. That's creepy. But also a good way to make lots of axes. If ever such a desire were to occur. Bottles. Keep smashing them into people's faces. Which is good. It's better than being throttled to death. See anybody right now. I'd rather go there first. Not interested in going straight to the theater. That's no fun. That's the theater, I thought so. On account of it looking like a theater. Button.
I'm the only one who can see it. This thing in here. Gotta destroy him before they change. Yeah, that's the ticket. Body parts reassembling into a mob.
Well, as much as I hate to admit it, it's not the worst idea. I mean, it's what you do in a zombie apocalypse, right? Okay, so her advice, such as it is to find something important to Stefano and destroy it. And that will help me blank. Is it gone? It is not gone. Thank you. a second. This. Well, that's nice. I'd really rather not have to fight that thing again if I can help it. And I'd like to think that I can help it. Damn it. This could be a bad idea. But I need that key. It sees me. Not into the wall, you goon. I'm sorely tempted to just finish the bitch if I can. Lord knows she has it coming.
I'm the only one who can see it. There's a thing in here with me.
I'd like to believe I'm safe in here, at least from her. That's the first time he's ever said something like, huh, or something like that, in regards to what was that? No. Shit! Hide, 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 hide!
What's it doing this time? What does that thing want from me?
Did it just wander into the mirror? Come on, let me back into the semi-real world. You're kidding. Regrets, I have them. Maybe this is something we should ask Kidman about. Does not seem like a normal scenario. Oh shit. I don't like how it's focused on the mirror. Can't look away. Oh, these are all bad, bad signs.
Something weird about this room. Something I'm not seeing. That's me from back then. Something was up with that mirror. Something I should be looking for?
See anything. Shit, I can't tell where it is in relation to the mirror. Terrible, that sort of thing. Bingo. Balls. Where'd it go? I hate that I keep losing track of it. Go away. I can't look in the mirror when you're standing there. It's the same deal as last time, that door right there. Hope it is. It's difficult to tell when I'm looking at it from a crouched angle. Sheesh.
Something's wrong. Why is that thing chasing me again?
Is that a slide? I don't like how she has these. That implies bad things. What? What? What sees me? What? What sees me and why can't I see it? I hate that. Do I have any other readings? No, I do not. Oh, God, I'm gonna regret this. I can feel it. But the train! It's so alluring! Calls to me. Oh, crap. I did. Right, well. We'll call this a video here. I'm the Blues 32. This is the Evil Within 2. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.